I'm Dilip Vasu, principal of Choitram International School, and it's an IB school with all the three programs, PYP, MYP and DP. I always feel that, you know, there has to be something very different happening in the school, which other people will think about maybe after 5 years or 10 years. And we need to be always a step ahead, you know. But when I look at my grade 1 to grade 5, you know, these are the kids, you know, if you are teaching them a concept on anything, you know, science, mathematics, or even English or whatever, you know, history, if they can actually do something with their hands, you know, do something, you know, in a place where, you know, they are coming together in a group and then, you know, working on something and then, you know, creating something, you know, then they learn more. Rather than just sitting in the class and, you know, the teacher delivering something and then writing some notes and then giving an examination or something, it's not going to help them, because learning is not taking place, it's only teaching taking place. So my concern was that, you know, how much was learning taking place?
As an educator, I always believe that students, when they do something, they learn more. Wanted the class concepts to be changed completely so that they are more engaged, they are more into the inquiry mode. So probably with that vision in mind, Kriya was introduced.
In other classes, teachers do most of the work and then give it to us to just finish it, all that. In Kriya, we do all the work alone, and it is much more better than the other classes.
It has created interest in students in learning, because they are happy to use colorful constructibles and the engineering set we have used so far. So as our theme was ancient civilization, so they have used the brick set to make a model of architecture, the Great Bath, township planning, or a temple, Burj Dubai, all this. And with the engineering set, they have designed a vehicle for their dream civilization. Was their summative task, so they have included technology with that. So it was an interesting task for them, because that we are using this such manipulatives for the first time.
In the other classes, they give us what to connect and what to do that. But in this, we have to think what to do. I made F-jords. F-jords are made from the high cliffs, between the high cliffs, the mountain, with the waterfall, and the F-jord is actually the most beautiful landform in the whole list of landforms.
I have seen the change in the sense that they are, you know, the combination of ideas, wherein they know that if this combination can go right and this will go wrong, kind of thing. They are making their choices. So that is very important as far as this age group is concerned. And we have one unit where one of the lines of inquiry is making judicious choices in grade 5. So these are certain things. See, we pick up our program of inquiry from our surroundings itself, which is global to local and local to global. So this is basically the idea, and Kriya is helping us in that primarily.
That's the journals are definitely helping us, because they are helping for them to reflect on their activities and revisit their thought process, put them in a proper structure and line them up accordingly, and then help solve problems. So that is really definitely helping them in their thinking skills, research skills, and their self-management skills.
You talk to anybody, you know, they love to go to the Kriya Lab. So when they love to go there, that means, you know, we need to hit it there, you know, why they are happy? Because they like to do things, you know, join something, make something, create something, which Kriya is allowing it, no?